Sun Salutation. Okay?
The Sun Salutation is probably the most movement that will go to different hands.
It's all designed on stretching and lengthening your spine.
Anybody ever hear your spine?
We focus on all the muscles and this and that, but we don't focus on the thing that holds the spinal cord in place.
We don't really do exercises for our neck.
We don't do really exercises for our lower back. We just focus on this stuff.
So this is going to help you strengthen your neck muscles and your back muscles while you're getting some energy out.
All right, so
if you want to do this, feel free to stand up. If you don't want to, just watch. There's two versions of the Sun Salutation. So let's do a big belly breath in and breathe out. Big belly breath in and breathe out. Again, there's going to be two movements and then a big belly breath in. And just go with the flow, do whatever works, whatever doesn't work, then breathe out. Okay, ready? Breathe in, breathe out. I shape a circle. Ooh, I like the way you're saying the words. I like the way you're saying the words. Then one more. Big belly breath in. Big belly breath out. Nice. I fold in half and touch the floor. Everyone, touch. And breathe in. And breathe out. Now, all you do is you're going to stretch your neck out like this and straighten the face, your lower back straighten your neck and start drumming on your knees like this and start drumming your lower forces. Come on, come on, come on, and put your hands on your knees, big belly breath in. And move. Nice. I keep my feet back. This is what the muscles come in. That's why. Now, if the line is dropped on your leg, but I'm actually changing that, what I'm doing is I'm pedaling my feet like I'm climbing the valley, because stretching out your calves is where we're working for. So pedal your feet just like this, and then whenever you're ready, drop onto the ground, breathe in, and breathe out. Okay, good. I pull myself forward, and let it out like this. Good, so now, good, now, watch, take a big belly breath in, push more up like this, and now go. Left. I lift my bottom to the sky, like a doggy like this, breathe in, everybody go, woo! Nice. I drop to my knees, breathe dragon's fire. So first you're going to sink out your dragon's tongue. Sink out your dragon's tongue, breathe in. Hold. Now, opposite leg, sink out your dragon's tail. Move your dragon's tail around, hold it. Now, sink out your dragon's tongue, hold it. Sink out your dragon's tail, hold it. Feet belly breath in, and then you breathe out, and you go.